Alpha Day. My name is Mina Manabusan, reporting to you from my house for Nanny News. Today, I'll be showing you how to make cinnamon rolls from scratch. First, we'll start off with making the cinnamon roll filling. You'll need 1 1/4 cup of brown sugar, 2 1/2 tablespoons of cinnamon, and 1/2 cup of melted butter. Pour in the butter and mix. Now you set it aside. Now let's make the dough. First, you'll need 3 cups of flour. Next, you'll need 6 tablespoons of sugar. 1 1/2 tablespoons of baking powder. 3/4 teaspoon of salt. And lastly, 3/4 cup of cold butter. Now let's mix. And when you're done, it should look like breadcrumbs. In a separate bowl, mix your wet ingredients. 1 cup of sour cream, 2 large egg yolks, 1 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Now you mix. Mix until it's all combined. Now combine your wet ingredients into your dry ingredients. The dough should be about 12 by 16 inches. Now you're just gonna wanna plop some of your filling on, and you're gonna wanna spread it out. And when you spread it out, you're gonna wanna leave about 1/2 inch of your dough on the borders so the filling doesn't ooze out. Now let's roll. And when you roll, you're gonna wanna roll the longer side of your cinnamon roll. Cut your dough into 12 equal parts and make sure to use a serrated knife so when you cut into your dough, it doesn't drag your swirl down. And while I'm cutting this, I preheated the oven to 400 degrees. Transfer your rolls into your baking dish, facing up. When your oven reaches 400 degrees, bake your rolls for 30 to 35 minutes. While our rolls are baking, we're gonna make our cream cheese glaze. You're gonna wanna start off with 1/2 cup of cream cheese, but make sure it's room temperature, 1 cup of powdered sugar, 1/4 cup of room temperature butter. And lastly, you wanna take your 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Now let's mix. When you mix, you want your texture to be really smooth and thick. Ta-da! The cinnamon rolls are freshly out of the oven, and now it's time for one of my favorite parts, and that is to glaze them. You want to glaze them when it's warm so that it's easier to soak in. Here's the final product. I'm really happy with it. I can't wait to taste it because I spent a lot of effort and time in this. And once again, my name is Mina Manabusan, reporting to you for Nanny News. Thank you so much for watching. Sayonara.
Wow, it's really good.